Welcome back. Well, we want to get you in the spirit of giving. We've been talking about that all day, and we have the perfect way for you to do that. Ike Weaver from Turpentine Creek Wildlife Refuge joining us here with some details. Thanks for joining us, Ike.
Yes, sir. Thanks for being here. Yeah. Thanks for having me.
Sure.
Thank you so much for being here. I want to talk about this picture.
Look at it.
Because this is...
I painted this.
Yeah.
No. This is so cool. Ike, tell us about this picture and the artist behind it.
Yeah, so this is a Turpentine Creek Wildlife Refuge paw painting by one of our animals. The particular animal who did this is a thunder bear. He's one of
thunder
our 11.
Bear.
Yeah, he's one of our 11 black bear on property, and he's actually a cinnamon-colored black bear. So black bear is kind of a misnomer. A lot of people think all black bears are
right.
black, but they can be cinnamon-colored, black. There's actually a bear known as a Kermode bear, predominantly in British Columbia, that's a cream-colored black bear.
Oh, nice.
Cream? Wow.
Well, Thunder, you did a great job on your paw painting. Look how good this is.
Better than anything I could do.
Better than anything I could do.
He's like a little Picasso.
Yeah, a little Picasso. That's right.
I talk about this in... campaign coming up, Giving Tuesday, which I know a lot of people are familiar with, but specifically, how can we help you guys at Turpentine Creek?
Yeah, so Giving Tuesday this year is on December 3rd, and it's basically an online day of charitable giving.
Okay.
Started back in 2012, and this year we're participating and hoping to raise up to $40,000 for our animal residents. And we're going to be hosting a lot of online giveaways, contests, live video, things like that for folks to participate in, and we're basically just wanting to raise funds for these animals, spread awareness of our mission to try to help these guys. And Giving Tuesday kind of falls in line with like Black Friday, Small Business Saturday, Cyber Monday. But it's just to recognize kind of the local nonprofits and the, you know, raising funds for the community.
And are paintings like this going to be some of the incentives that people can get when they donate?
Yeah, so this is my personal Thunder painting.
Oh,
but,
okay.
So this one's not going to be given away, but we will have other paw paintings by some of our tigers, lions, and bears. Oh my.
Yes.
And these are examples of things that people can win for donations when we meet goals and things like that. We're also going to have like lodging packages and other unique opportunities and items that people can win.
That's awesome.
Yeah. We'll make sure we have a link on our website so you guys can keep track of all the fun things that Turpentine Creek is doing. Definitely make sure you stay plugged into their Facebook page. I know you guys are doing a lot on social media leading up to Giving Tuesday as well.
Right. And Facebook is kind of our primary channel for Giving Tuesday, so just go to Facebook and look for us, Turpentine Creek Wildlife Refuge. You can also learn more at tcwr.org/giving-tuesday.
Thank you,
Ike.
Thanks so much.
Absolutely. Yeah.